help you, how hard can it be? Honestly, babe, I do think this is a bit beneath you.
A job's a job. I'd be happy with anything.
Yeah, but don't sell yourself short. Look, I've got to go. Good luck. Nancy!
Hi.
So glad that I caught you. I just wanted to apologise again for blurting out your pregnancy the other day. Can we pretend that it never happened?
Can't exactly put this genie back in its bottle, can I?
I feel properly mortified. But John Paul is so happy for you, and it'll be easier now that you don't have to hide it from him.
I think I would have preferred to choose when I went public with something so private.
Right, of course. Anyway, I was thinking that we need to get this nativity back on track. The kids were so upset about the donkey's head getting knocked off. So I've written a script outline thingy, and I've written on some notes last night, and I thought maybe tomorrow, lunchtime, we could get...
Thank you, but I have got the nativity under control. I won't be needing your script outline thingy. See you at school.